created for my dragons, but now the cult of Malthus is using them to drain life from the people.
Dragons? Is that what I am? Are there more?
There were. I chose each for their strength and their desire for revenge. When you find a reliquary, you can draw new sigils and craft better spells. And in doing so, further break the cult's hold on the land.
So, they're a way to forge more power. All right, whatever works.
There you are.
Who said that?
Knowledge will stay with you, even beyond death.
You're not telling me everything. What the hell was that? A demon? Roth? Damn it, come on!
Jiro is below.
Jiro is here. I'll annihilate that son of a bitch. The city's asleep and the dead are awake. This is insane.
No, this is very real. The cult created the newly undead, and you'll find the source in the catacombs under Dravasser.
What? How are you awake? Damn it!
Ushiro? Huge open grave. I hope it's not mine.
Son of a...
You've just harvested Etheria, the essence of the Fallen. Use it to craft new spells.
Could get really ugly. The cult's messing with the dead now. I get twitchy just thinking about it.
You have the bracelets, and the strength to use them.
Oh, I
know. Wait. It's not the ghost of Roth, is it? With another dragon?
Yes.
That old